Ajaccio is the largest city on the French island of Corsica. With its 70,000 inhabitants and its location on the west coast, almost in the middle of the island, Ajaccio is also the administration centre and capital of the region. The city is famous for being the birthplace of Napoleon Bonaparte. His childhood home is in the old part of the city, at the tip of the peninsula, located in one of the small and narrow streets in this part of the city. The home is today a small museum. If you walk from the harbour, you'll first meet the market. When you walk up through the market, you'll find the old city on your left and the city's main shopping area to your right. If you keep to the left and explore the small streets, you'll eventually reach the other side of the peninsula, where the city's beautiful beaches reveal themselves. Here you'll also find several cafes and bars where you can enjoy the view of the crystal clear and tempting water. Ajaccio is an attractive tourist destination, both for the French and the Italians, but in recent years also for the increasing number of cruise tourists. The location of the port at the tip of the peninsula is one of the best we know for cruise ships. But by the standards of the yachts, is also popular by the more fortunate part of the tourist segment.